What is going on, people? This is UltraDay24, and I have a special announcement to make. On December 13th, which is tomorrow of this video being made, I will be doing a 24-hour live stream to help me raise money to move out of my apartment so I can find another job. Now, this is going to be something entirely different. It's going to be called the Super Smash Bros. Legacy Extravaganza. And this live stream is going to be purely Smash Bros. Based. We're going to be playing all five of the mainline titles, plus some of the games that were inspired off of the Great Legacy. So we got Rivals of Aether, we got Brawlhalla, if I can get the money for it, Shovel Knight Showdown, etc. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'm going to have people with me as well. It's going to be viewer matches, incentives on stuff. Hell, I could probably even do a tournament if I really wanted to set that up. Like, we're gonna have some fun, and that's basically the main thing. So if you have the money and you want to show the support, much appreciated. If you don't, just tweeting out the stream, like telling your friends about the stream, is more than enough to help me reach the goal of me getting out of here. It's gonna be a hefty one, but I honestly think we can do it. And if we can't do it, that's fine too. Like, we're just here to have fun. So set your timers tomorrow, December 13th, at 12 o'clock CST. We're going to get started. It's going to be a full 24 hours of Super Smash Bros. Content. Something I've never done before, but hopefully this 100% works out. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow.